Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Peace, blessings, and mercy of Allah be upon you. This is a short message from www.central-mosque.com and from the Humble Heart YouTube channel. You may have recently seen images where Iranian hackers have defaced US government websites. What I want to point out here is, and this really pains me, I'm struggling to say it, but these messages contain curses towards the companions of Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam. It is utterly despicable. I do not know whether it's the hackers which are putting that up or somebody else or whatever, but it is shameful. I've put a video together as to how the Sunni Iran became Shia. Please look in the description of this video. Media mein jo tasveerein hain Irani hackers ki aa rahi hain American websites ki, isme ye sahaba ikram radhiyallahu ajmain pe lanat ke jumle hain jisme bahut hi अजीब और गरीब सिचुएशन है. तो मैंने एक वीडियो बनाया है जिसमें ईरानी सुन्नी शिया कैसे हुआ, जो इस वीडियो के डिस्क्रिप्शन में है. मगर मैं इस मैसेज की तरफ सबकी तवज्जो दिलाना चाहता हूँ. जज़ाकअल्लाह खैर. अस्सलामु अलैकुम व रहमतुल्लाहि व बरकातुहू.